brushed off the ball there. Schürrle with a fine tackle.
Let's keep distance on it.
It's Rakitic.
Puts it out wide.
What an adventurous run from a defender.
He's gone for it! Yes! And surely that settles it.
Time and space are plenty, he was never going to miss.
It's almost criminal to see a defence fail to identify someone who thrives when it comes to shooting stats. They knew, and yet they didn't heed, and they've paid the price and deserved it.
He's made it two, and no doubt he's hungry for more. Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll. Schürrle. That was good pressing. Forced the... That's surely a foul free kick. He knew what was coming. That's a yellow card. That's the through ball. Chance to shoot. Ziach! They've done it! That is just remarkable, the amount of bend he got on that.
You know, Peter, from the moment it left his foot, it looked unstoppable. That was thumped.
So, just a consolation, or is there a way back from here? To the left it goes.
Beltman
battling down that right flank. Trying to get there. Challenge, but well within the laws. It's Luis Suarez! Great ball to play him in, but he will be gutted to miss that.
It didn't quite come off on this occasion, but it only needs a gentle tweak.
Is effectively being knocked out of the game here.
Well, his stealth has been compromised because of his goal, and his treatment from here looks as if it could get a little tighter.
Could move up a gear here.
Ziach.
He's made certain that won't get through. And it's Luis Suarez. Away from immediate danger. Schürrle. Very well to intervene. Going through. Ziach! It's in! Back to within one. Interesting. Oh, beautifully dispatched. There was no reaching that.
Well, you know, sometimes it pays off not to think too much about things. Just put your foot through it. That was a good example. Great contact, and the keeper had very little chance.
We have got ourselves a game here.
Well, they've given themselves a chance here, but now it's a case of getting the balance right between...
He's had a go! He has done it! And surely now, the result's beyond doubt.
Suarez showed real composure then. I mean, how often do you see a player do everything right until he gets into the box, only to completely kind of fluff the finish? Not him.
He scuffles his third, and that earns him the match ball.
Well, he's been the outstanding player on the pitch and devastating in front of the goal. What a display, what a player.
So the lead now is two. And that has been clubbed away. Defensive work. It doesn't take too much imagination to guess what would have happened otherwise.
Well, he was thinking about headlines, I'm sure, but he ought to...
It's Luis Suarez! That really should have hit the net. He's got options out wide. He's got away. Oh, he's chipped in right on the cusp of the penalty area. Barcelona present their opponents with the best possible chance here. With certainty.
Well, that looked a simple case of giving the keeper the eyes and just slipping the ball to the other side. That was clever.
And time is up. First hurdle cleared. On to the next one. Which has summarised what we've seen today, then, Jim.
Barcelona.